all the political garbage on the TV and bullshit that these industry pretenders try to feed me. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. Questions being asked without a feel of honest interest, kindness overshadowed by the vast amount of ignorance. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. I'm way too blessed to be stressing over things I can't control. I can't compensate for no one's choice to act a ratchet hoe. That's as factual as it can get. Cats attack my intellect. If we all be the same, then why the fuck are we so quick to check somebody and invade all their privacy and space? Gotta size a brother up just to feel higher. No, I can't relate. No, I can't relate. No, I can't relate. No, I can't relate. But I do relate to knowing what it's like to wanna get revenge on those who get to know somebody with the sole purpose of turning foe. That's some hoe shit. Some suckers know it. Rather than sticking your nose in someone's business, go and stitch some pretty roses. Put your ass in check and now you saltier than goldfish. Stone cold like my man Ice Cube, but bowing down to no bitch. I'm knee deep in the game and staying focused, delivering this dopeness. This life is no joke. Between all the political garbage on the TV and bullshit that these industry pretenders try to feed me, it's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. Questions being asked without a feel of honest interest, kindness overshadowed by the vast amount of ignorance. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. I really wanna wring some haters by their neck now, yoke them by the collar and demand some damn respect now. But I care about my life way too much. Eventually karma delivers its touch. I really wanna wring some haters by their neck now, yoke them by the collar and demand some damn respect now. But I care about my life way too much. Eventually karma delivers its touch. Yeah.
You got these Uncle Tom bosses who ain't down with they people. Cultural diversity, but no one's treated equal. Newbies always coming with a motherfucking ego, but you'll get terminated if you sock him out like Debo. Keep your composure and let nature take its course. I know it boasts to be the bigger man, but stay the course. Suckers play both sides and they bet on every horse. Tell me how they sleep at night knowing they fake with no remorse. Fuck. Fickle information delivered without a source. Unreliable like deadbeat husbands who ignore divorce. Manipulation is a powerful but dirty force, so I always wash my hands after opening dirty doors. Fuck it, dwelling over bullshit is such an unworthy chore. Rise above the fuckery and come back better than before. There's a lion in my silence, but these fuckers gonna still hear me roar, cause this life is no joke.
Between all the political garbage on the TV and bullshit that these industry pretenders try to feed me, it's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. Questions being asked without a feel of honest interest, kindness overshadowed by the vast amount of ignorance. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. I really wanna wring some haters by their neck now, yoke them by the collar and demand some damn respect now. But I care about my life way too much. Eventually karma delivers its touch. I really wanna wring some haters by their neck now, yoke them by the collar and demand some damn respect now. But I care about my life way too much. Eventually karma delivers its touch. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails. It's a miracle my cooler head still prevails.